guys, it's Sports Nation here today. Sorry we have not uploaded in a while. Well, I have not uploaded in a while. It is because, I did not... Oh, I'm going up. I meant to go down on this. Sorry. I'm going to be a switch hitter in this. And I'm a lefty. Want contact. I'm going to have to go. Now, let's hit two, one speed. There we go. That's what I'll do. Here's a sign. On the floor. So I can go full power. There we go. So we're gonna go right to the central in this video. Pretty much. Here's why we have not uploaded in a while. One, I will show you our new dog. The only one you guys have, this is the only one you guys have seen ever. We've had a total of, my life at least, we've had, two dogs. We've had two dogs, and we've had total of two dogs, and then you guys haven't seen those. I don't know which one it is, but I'm going to go through the series. I don't know which one Bobby Crosby has. Oh, is it not saying that? Well, I do not know which one Bobby Crosby has for his character. I'm still watching his videos. I don't know. I'm still watching his videos. How was it? I'm gonna go with Tucker Barnhart. Okay. Equipment. Gloves. I don't want that stuff. I go, let's do a blue red. No. Blue red right here. That might be cool. Oh yeah. I like that. Base color. So blue. Silver. No. Okay, next back one. Mix it up. Maybe I'm good. I'm gray. Okay. Put tape for neon yellow. Guys, I'm just randomizing it. By the way, how you do that is just, you'll find out. Make color. Yellow. No, I'm not. I'll do gold. Not olive. Why would they put olive on there? Is it indigo? No. Left. It has to be my left. No, wait. It has to be my left. Oh, wait. I want one flat, though. One flat. And that's important. Jab. Sleeves. Yeah, compression. I love compression stuff. So. Yeah. Eyewear. Guess I want it on my cat.
Red.
Oh, that's sweet. Oh, yes. Yep. Yeah, I'm not getting cat anymore. Let's get this going. Okay, so we're going into the first training here. So if you cannot hear me, I'm very sorry. We're going into the training here. It says 60-yard dash. You can't see it because the graphics on here are sucky. But it says 60-yard dash, batting, then fielding. It only makes us do batting and fielding, which I hope y'all are totally fine with that. I want to do 60-yard dash personally, but we're probably gonna go to the first team we get drafted to. I might even just go to the Reds. Yeah, I'll just go to the Reds. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'm just gonna start. Tucker Barnhart's thing isn't too bad. I picked Tucker Barnhart's stance because, like, on my season, which I don't play with you guys, he's a really good hitter. He's my best guy I have on the bench. Well, actually, I put him actually in the starting lineup now. I have to go make a few adjustments to that lineup though tomorrow when I actually play. I do a daily game. Just comment if you want me to do games. Like seasons. I put a team who you'll want me to be. Any team, I'll be the Reds. No other team in the NL, okay? No other team in the NL. I'll be the Reds. And no team in the AL that versus the Cincinnati Reds. I forget it. Please though, comment in the comment section what Bobby Crosby's stance is. I love it. I like that stance better than Barnhart's. It's a real left fielder. Oh yeah. I put us a little bit of speed. I'll upgrade that before the first game though, so. That's all the speed will go to. That's all the 20 points, 500 training points can go to. Speed. Because in the outfield, you're going to kind of need some all that. Okay, yeah, I wasn't camped under that one. So, 7:47 my time right now that I'm playing this game. This does. I might, when I go to edit the video, cut this part out. I don't know yet. Never mind. I don't edit videos. Go to third. I'll do that. Sorry, third baseman. I don't have the arm yet. Too bad, I know. Considering I put one extra pound on the hitting. I probably could have gotten contact, but whatever. Oh, that's a good throw. By the way, I'm doing this road to the show for you guys. So like, what I'm doing for Bobby Crosby's thing, his series of Road to the Show, what I'm doing for that is, I'm watching every video. I hope you guys do the same for me. That would be freaking cool for me. And I have 2 subscribers to this channel when I made this video. So, please subscribe. Just subscribe to Twin Gamers. Come and subscribe to Sports Nation. It would be a lot of help. I can tell you this. We're in like a little bit of a battle war thingy, YouTube battle thing with these other Twin Gamers who do Minecraft. If you're watching this video, I'm sorry if I said anything offensive. Like, not personally, but anything mean about your channel, I'm very sorry. I hope you forgive me, and hope you guys have a good day. But don't let that affect your subscription ideas. Guys, that was Twin Gamers. That was when I was uploaded to Twin Gamers, now I'm a Sports Nation guy. This is literally all I put. Is this and then. I've already started a career in the basement for NBA, so if you do want me to do that in the wintertime, I totally will.
Ryan Reardon gets his first dunk.
As a point guard, that's with nobody on.
1-1 pitch is in.
Why is my player? What?
Left field.
My player completely
in there. Base hit. Running hard. He's digging for second.
My player screwed up.
He'll make it in there with a two-out double.
Because, like, you guys didn't see me, but, like, I was trying to move.
Number 39, ready to take his first cuts here. And the pitch.
The switch hitter, I guess, should win. I'm sure those scouts won't see me both-handed. Both hands. Oh,
shit. His bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
Yeah, it's in a great spot, too. Just hard, late movement working down in.
Changes up on it, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
I just picked a stance where I think it would be good for righty lefty matchup. I know Justin Turner would be good. Not right. This one made the contact I needed. I hope you guys are having a good day when you're watching this.
Now another 2-2.
Oh, wow, that was a late swing. The crowd isn't pumped up. This guy looks like he has some pop in his bat.
In the air to left center.
Oh my gosh. Why isn't my character doing well?
And the runner will score from second.
Okay, I'm going to do an auto draft where, like, oh my gosh.
Number 39.
I can tell you I'm not going to win a World Series like this.
As a look, now the pitch.
Ooh. It's not a bad hit. I know what I need to do to hit well. I know what I need to do is stay back on baseball. See if I can prove the scouts I'm better than they've already seen.
Now the pitch.
Okay, there we go. Can come in. Throwable.
That's a nice.
Put the right down. Oh, bases loaded with two out, 5-1 central. Oh my god. By the way, you should know this. You will know this in your head right now. I hate pop-ups. I can't stand them. I cannot stand pop-ups. My team does them a lot. That's why I get
sick.
So if you ever see, like, just hear me go quiet. Hear me go quiet. It's because. Foul ball. Oh, it's a fair ball. Is that a fair or foul ball? I think it was a fair ball. I'm not good at that yet. That's really the only showtime you'll see me really have to do.
Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind court. Rear backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
Good job, Rear. Don't let me hit your rear end.
Ryan Reardon is set to get us started for the late innings of this one.
Oh, a sidearm.
And we'll start the inning off with an easy fly ball to straightaway left.
Okay.
Number 39 is there to put this one away, and it takes just
top of the eighth, two gone, on 1-2 count.
Track right here. He's got hit in three strides to this point.
Before the game, I'm going to cut this ball off.
And that'll get down for
all I did, hit. All I wanted to do there is cut that ball off so it wouldn't go to the wall.
Number 39.
Oh.
Stepping now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
Now, a chance of redemption, too, because he hasn't done much through his first three plate appearances. He can make up for all of
those.
Right here.
be there, so I can get our team a little bit of an insurance run if I can. I just have to stay back on the ball. Like I did. That's all I have to do, stay back on the ball and drive the ball. Two balls and a strike. Okay, two balls, two strikes. I probably should have swung at that last one. I now got to protect the plate. Here we go. Oh, I do not know how to put a face cam on. Sorry. If you want to see my face. Okay, I'll take it. I'm sure we'll take that. I am going to try to steal one. I'm there. Yeah, this guy's probably going to be impressed with that. I wanted to go to second, but I didn't expect him to throw over. Which that's stupid of me. Oh! And in the regular games where in minors and majors, when I ever get there, I will be showing highlights of wins, but not in Central. I mean, not in prospect games. They're useless there. I'm going to go put my guy up on strength. Use what I want. I'm strength pretty good too. There we go. 41 drama. So we are versus the East, if I'm correct. University East here. I don't have too much to talk about today. I will at the end of the video show you our dog. Here we go. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Oh, I will be simulating to my draft pick. I want you guys to see the whole draft. Okay, Aiden Sheehan. Aiden Sheehan. My sister's name is Aiden. It's not pretty nice. Ooh, that speed did help a lot. In there, stop, that's on me. Sorry, scouts. Sorry, you said such pitiful things. Oh, I get the bat right in. For 1A. Oh, I don't plan to be like Bobby Crosby hitting home runs every single day. I think that's kind of boring. But I'm only really watching his videos. Just to watch him, to have fun watching his videos. I don't think you've ever seen our furniture, but we got new leather furniture from our neighbors. Sit a little too back on that one.
And puts it away for the first down.
So I gotta get the sacrifice situation. That's all I'm gonna do.
He's ready now, the pitch. Now we'll try to beat one out here, but this will be just foul.
I'm just trying to get the runner over. That's really all I'm in this at bat. I want to do. Show the stats. I'm kind of smart at the plate. I don't want to try to grind into the play, obviously. Okay, I'm good with that. I want to get the ball down on me, but.
Here comes another 0-2.
Sorry, guys, there's that.
Daniel Eagle will step in now as this guy's look for
runner on third, nobody out.
Yeah, it's been a long time coming.
I'm going home with this game. Not a sacrifice situation here, but I'm batting left being to a sideline pitcher, so. That is exactly what I heard there. I think that's the worst. That's a nice drive. That's at least two bases. He goes home like that again. There we go. That's a thing to impress the scouts with. I probably could have gone to third. Get a triple. Not being aggressive on the bases, I guess. So they have a double play chance to end the half inning, unfortunately. Dollars is in my neck when I'm laying on the couch. Way too close. First baseman's plant. Mitch Goldschmidt. I want to be able to score on a line shot and a hard to hit ball. And they want you to go, good draw home. That's a little bit more harder hit. I'd probably been out at that play. So it's 2-0 lead, 1-2 down over the hour in the first and second.
In the top half of the year.
Good arm, man. So I get another chance to drive him another round. That's not a bad hit. I'm going two, and even the umpire wants me going to two. Even the umpire said fair, but Don't second double of the game, by the way. The umpire said fair ball, and I just went crazy and said, even the umpire was going to be two. Hung out the draw. I thought that got through. My bad, Stats. Please don't block any points for that. Whatever.
Brian Chavez.
Before the draft, I'm going to show you my dog. So,
it's right here.
I have good arm strength, good arm accuracy, I guess. We didn't get to be in our gold jerseys, which, honestly, I don't think they're that cool, the gold jerseys. So, we went 3-0. I think I was player of the game. I feel like I should be. So, yeah. I didn't start off that game good. I got a fly out to the left fielder, and then a strikeout, and then I had two doubles. So, to me, that's not a bad game. So, like I said, I will show you my dog before the draft. So here we go. Wherever he is. Not out back. Oh, here he is. Hey, Bentley! Look! You're on YouTube! Dun 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 dun! Okay. He's just my dog. His name is Bentley. He's a husky. So, like, he needs another husky to play with. So, if you ever get a husky, make sure you get another one. So, he won't be lonely like ours is. But we're thinking about getting another husky.
With a 20-second pitch.
New York Yankees.
The New York Yankees.
I'll take it, actually.
The left fielder from the Central Region. We're into the third round now.
I will sign with you. So that will be. Hold on. yeah, that'll be in the end of this video, guys. Please, thank you for watching. Subscribe. Sorry. I'm going to get out in front of the camera. Please. Here. Subscribe. Comment in the comment section. Like this video. See ya.